Two strangers find themselves sitting next to one another on the subway. We will call the subject on the left, Bill, and the subject on the right, Jillian. At one point, Jillian looks up and gestures towards Bill, laying her hand on his shoulder. Bill responds by looking over. However, it remains unclear if he has taken the gesture as an affront or as a comfort.